Thank you, Blake and Becca. Okay, now before we read the results, we would like to take a minute to thank those necessary.